started doing I'm Anime Intensity and welcome back to my channel. In honor of Halloween being next week, I decided to talk about a topic that's kind of scary to some anime fans. Like, they'll just ask you, like, why do you do that to yourself? Okay, maybe I'm exaggerating, but basically, I have stopped watching anime seasonally. The horror! I know! A lot of anime fans pride themselves in watching anime weekly. I know fans that watch like 16 series or more seasonally and watch them when they are released, like the day and the time that they are released, they will watch that specific anime. I know people like that, and a lot of anime fans do that, or they do that with maybe not 16 series, but still several series, and I love that dedication that so many of us have. Like, anime fans are so dedicated, and I like that. But I have realized that I am definitely not the fan that likes to watch anime weekly or seasonally. Basically, I have become that binge watcher. I rather just sit down in front of my TV for 4 hours or more and just binge watch an entire series. I'd rather just complete an anime in a day or two, or maybe a week, depending on how long the series is, than have to wait week to week for another episode. And I know that sounds like, geez, she's just being impatient. Like, no, I'm not being impatient. I just want to know what happens next, and sometimes the wait can be really, like, long, so I'd rather just wait until the entire thing is done and just binge watch the entire, you know, anime instead of just waiting every single week for that new episode. I have found that I have become more like engrossed in an anime when I binge watch it and just watch many episodes in a row than wait every single week to watch a new episode. And that might be because I have a bad memory and might not remember what happened last week. So it's like, you know, from episode 1 to 2, that's 7 days, you know, and so sometimes I don't remember how I felt when I watched that episode. I don't remember, you know, the passion I felt or something, you know. I don't remember that because it's been a week and I'm into so many different fandoms that sometimes it's hard to keep track of everything. So, you know, when I watch the next episode, I might not be as hyped as I was from the last episode. I might have been, like, so pumped, like, oh, I can't wait until next week. And then I get to next week and I'm like, oh, okay, like, this episode is pretty good, but, you know, like, I'm not as hyped. So I find that I'm more hyped when I just watch everything in one shot, when I can continue a story instead of having to wait until the next week and forgetting half of the stuff that happened in an episode. Like I said, that might be my memory failing me, but I just feel like I'm more into it when I could just binge watch the whole thing. Also, I don't have to feel anxiety. I don't have to feel nervous because I've missed an episode, because there's many times that I'm like, oh no, I've missed one episode. Oh no, I've missed two episodes. I'm never going to be able to catch up. I feel that way and it makes me nervous. So I find just missing the whole thing weekly and just binge watching gets rid of that feeling completely. And I much prefer that than being like, oh no, I missed it. So, yeah, I've just realized that I much prefer to binge watch an anime. Yeah, I'm kind of late to the party when I watch it, but I still find that I enjoy it when I take my time watching it rather than having to keep up with something weekly. And I know a lot of anime fans like to watch their anime weekly, like to keep up with the fandom, keep up with the community, you know, make screenshots and memes and, you know, make reactions and stuff like that. And that's all cool. Any type of anime watcher, we're all cool, you know? So, you know, you do you. Your preference is your preference, whether you binge watch or whether you, you know, watch it weekly, seasonally. That's all up to you, but I much prefer to watch my anime, you know, by binging it. Some anime like Osomatsu-san this season, you know, things that don't really have like a main plot, main storyline, I can watch seasonally. That's what I mean by, you know, the title is why I've stopped watching anime seasonally, not I have stopped watching seasonal anime. It's not that. It's I'm still watching seasonal anime, just a select few that I feel like I can keep up with and feel like aren't really necessary to binge watch. Like, Osomatsu-san is great, it's a comedy, but there is no main storyline. So I feel like I can watch it every week, get my dose of laughs, and it definitely helps. So that is something that I've been watching weekly, or seasonally for that matter. Ancient Magus's Bride and Inuyashiki, I've read both of their mangas. I'm up to date with their mangas. So it's like, I can watch them weekly because I know what to expect, basically. So that's why I'm watching those on a week-to-week basis, and they are both awesome, so I am glad I made that choice. Anime shorts, things that are 3-4 minutes long, or 7-11 minutes long, whatever, those I could fit right in between, like before I go to work or something. So I am definitely watching those weekly, and things like that where I don't, you know, yeah, where I'm not wondering, like, oh no, I have to wait, you know, it's a cliffhanger, I have to wait to next week, you know, I just much rather binge watch it all, which is very weird because other shows, like things that I watch on TV, I can watch weekly, like I'm totally fine with watching it weekly, but my anime, I have to binge. I'm like, I have to, like, it's something I just rather, you know, if it's available for me to binge, I'm going to just binge watch the whole anime. It's just a preference. Any type of anime watcher is cool, you know. If you like watching anime weekly, you're cool. If you like binge watching, you're cool, you know. So feel free to let me know what's your style of watching anime? Do you prefer to watch it on a week-to-week basis? Or are you like me and you like binge-watching anime? Either is cool, either is fine, and let me know how you feel towards this whole thing. Anyway, yeah! Before this video is over, I just want to mention that I have made a Patreon. I'm still working on rewards and stuff because I really don't know what you guys would like to have as rewards. My ideas are failing me, so if you have any preferences of, like, what you would like, what are you interested in having for rewards, feel free to tell me because I am still working on it. It needs a lot of work, trust me. But that would be a huge help if you just check out my Patreon or just share my videos. It would really, really help me. My student loans have been creeping up on me in a very, very bad way, and I really want to upgrade my equipment so I can make more HD videos. I want to have higher quality videos, and the camera that I'm using right now is breaking on me like every other day. I'm talking about my audio is not in sync, or my camera shuts off in the middle of filming, or, you know, it deletes things when I don't want it to delete things, or my video files are corrupt. And it's become very frustrating to film videos when your camera is not cooperating. Like, it's very, very frustrating. So if you guys could just check out my Patreon, that would mean so, so much to me because I really would like to upgrade my camera. Nothing too expensive, but something that would just increase the quality of my channel. And I hope that, you know, I just would be really thankful if any of you guys contributed. I would just... yeah, all is appreciated. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Totally, totally appreciate it. Feel free to like, share, comment, or subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And I will see you guys next time.